Hey kids, young and old. I was walking past a shelf in my studio when I looked and saw this sad little clown. And like I do many times, I pick it up and I give it a shake like this. I've had this for a while, and the water inside is becoming a little bit cloudy, but for some reason I like the clown. And then I remembered that in another room, I have some other snow globes, and I'm going to show them to you in this video. And here's another clown. This is an Emmett Kelly clown, much like the first one that I just showed you. This one is called Artist at Work. And it's a music box. I'm going to wind it up and let it play. It's pretty nice. I like how the dog is holding his paint so that he doesn't have to. And he's holding a mirror up so that he can see himself because he's making a self-portrait. He's painting a picture of himself. Here's Mickey Mouse. And Mickey has a chest, or I should say a trunk, full of memories. Some of the old costumes that he used to wear, like the wizard and the band leader hat. And there's a little pencil. And there's a film canister with one of his early films, Plain Crazy. And inside the snow globe is the early version of Mickey Mouse. Let me zoom in on that. Let's shake it up. The little flakes don't seem to float very long. Now here's a snow globe that has baby Jesus and his mother Mary and the three wise men. So this is a manger scene. That's pretty nice. Let's shake it up. Now this one plays music, but the battery is very weak. I can press it, but you may not like it, but I'll try. Now this snow globe commemorates the movie Jaws, the movie about the shark. And inside of this snow globe is somebody on a little surfboard. And he's riding a wave. And he probably doesn't even know it, but there's a shark about to swallow him. That's cool. Now here's some penguins. And zoom in on the baby penguin. That's pretty. Let's shake it up. Very nice. Now this one says Chicago. The great city of Chicago. It's got the Navy Pier, Ferris wheel, and the John Hancock building. And some other downtown scenes. In the Sears Tower. Let's shake this one up. Now here is an orca. It's a whale. Some people call it a killer whale. It's very pretty. Water. And palm trees, and a sea lion, and some seagulls, and some dolphins. That's pretty. Here's SpongeBob SquarePants. And he has a Christmas tree made out of coral. He sure does have a big tongue. This came from Universal Studios. There's his friend, the sponge. I don't remember his name. Let's shake it up. And the last one. It's another Mickey Mouse one. And on the base is Minnie Mouse and Donald Duck. And Goofy and Pluto. Oh, that's one of the best ones. I like the colors. Okay, so let's line them all up. Mickey Mouse, Orca, SpongeBob SquarePants, Chicago, Penguins, Baby Jesus, the shark, the clown painting a picture, and another Mickey Mouse. And my favorite, the clown that's real sad. I hope you liked the Snow Globe collection. See you next time.